What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jodie, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. We can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is she?
This is a nightmare. I'm thinking I'll wake up.
Okay, let me see.
What is she doing?
It's going to be okay, sir.
What could they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else should go there. There's no way to continue this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jodie, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Great. The elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Thank you.
go. Nothing but death in there.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducts in the ceiling. If I can get up there... Great. Now let's go. fire extinguisher. There's got to be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden. Doing that, Aiden.
Powerful concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach to
you No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Can't take that chance.
stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Yeah. something going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now! I can't! I can't!
For the console. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay?
Thank you.
Aiden, are you there?
Jodie.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault.
My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
All right, who's there?
I'm losing my mind. Come on, girl. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. We're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. I'm Stan.
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land I live in, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You've been on the streets, kid.
A few weeks? Something like that.
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even living with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriends, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, slick. It's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Somebody's missing you.
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stick clear of him when he can't get a fix. And that girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Why did you help me?
Wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Thanks, Dale.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
We got no more food left. Got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. Wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good race. Hours. It'll take a week.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on till we get some cash. Think about something else.
I'm so cold. I understand. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I want to go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
So does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
serves him right.
I'm so sorry. Here.
Thief. It's life or death. We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Jodie, if you stole that money...
It's not like anyone's gonna miss it. Stan. It's not like I killed anybody for it.
I'm gonna go get us some food. Stay right here.
Ooh, what you got there, old time?
Look at you. You win the lottery, lucky son of a bitch.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, old man. We look like trouble.
They say we look like trouble.
Come on, guys. Come on, sir.
Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Fuck. You're still too weak, Aiden. We'll have to handle this.
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Here. It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Sprawling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here.
of here before they come back.
I'm all right.
Guys, come and get it.
Running on empty. Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jodie. Help yourself.
Hey, I even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. The men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
When is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter, and Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, like, 3 weeks?
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. It's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me the person that I am today. Freak. Mistake. Someone I hate.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. everything's all right.
No.
I know. I saw her. Poor Jimmy. He's in really bad shape.
Doing?
Trust me.
That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
Without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we have together. Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
It's a miracle. Goddamn miracle.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
my baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way. Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jodie, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jodie, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. You have a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. There must be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit, an alarm. How could I have missed that?
You gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry. Her water broke. Did you get into the building I told you about? Yeah. Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jodie. I just want Jodie.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Oh, Kyle. Me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Aiden. Okay, heat. Heat, we need heat. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jodie.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help! Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Make him move. Downstairs, quick!
Save me, Aiden.
Oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. So seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
You bastards! She's not breathing!
How you doing?
We need to get used to that.
Good.
Okay.
These around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depth.
Except on my rule, 2001.
Not like everyone else, and there are rules.
You can take care of me.
You'll never be like
Jodie.
You
need to get
used to that. I don't
think that.
Spend the whole day looking after me.
The entities.
Showing me this. Is she my mother? Aiden?
Zoe is 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Picked up tonight, they set fire to a building. Gasoline on the clothes gave them away. For me, then? Assholes.
It's us, Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
Job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. We really miss you.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
That's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
everything all right?